Employment Leeds is a service provided by Leeds City Council that's been specifically designed to help businesses in Leeds. We can help businesses with information about financial support for taking on an apprentice. We can advertise jobs and support small and medium-sized businesses through the recruitment process.
I think if you asked me at the beginning, I'd be thinking to myself, well, how might this work out? Carra arrived with us into a first-time job. We're a small company. What came across very, very early on is a real willingness and a cheery attitude to actually want to be part of the company and part of the business.
Before I started, I was in school, high school, and I finished high school to go on to college. But it wasn't really the right track for me. I didn't really like the environment. It wasn't the best college course. So I moved on to apprenticeship and I got an interview with an apprenticeship and got an interview here and started here. So I didn't have any real experience. It was more I'd learned skills in the workplace, which more appealed to me. I've designed quite a few new uniforms in our business. So I've worked with colleagues to create new uniforms for schools and help design so schools can come to us and ask for new designs, and I'm able to help and progress with that.
I assume there were lots of sort of like red tape involved initially from start to finish employing apprentices, and then lots of legislation throughout the apprenticeship itself. But Employment Leeds gave Vader peace of mind over all aspects of applying the apprenticeship before we commenced. And we know that they're always there through the apprenticeship to fall back on if we need any help and guidance with it. He was very keen when he first came on board. His enthusiasm is there. We encourage him to come up with ideas, etc.
I came in to Vader with no real experience at all. Because the university fees were so high, I thought it'd be a better idea to get into a business and work my way up. I help all the engineers out on site, which makes jobs go a lot quicker for them. Contribute to meetings and stuff, staff meetings. Hopefully I'll be fully qualified and going out on jobs on my own. And hopefully maybe having an apprentice myself.
Well, when she came, first of all, she was green, so she knew nothing. As the weeks went on, she's very good. She's a valued member of staff now. All round, she's a good all-rounder, really. There's everything. There's not one thing you can pick out better than others, really. We're hoping to take her on and take her on full-time and then, as I say, just progress from here then.
I didn't have a job. I just went to college and I didn't really enjoy it very much. I left because I came here for a full-time job. I've been baking, I'm making sandwiches, I've dealt with money, and I just generally help out at the back. I didn't know what I really wanted to do, and this has been a great opportunity for me.
Apprenticeships are now a genuine alternative for talented young people who want to continue their education whilst starting their careers. They get hands-on experience, the business can get fresh talent and new ideas. It's a logical solution for both parties, and Leeds City Council is looking to help more local businesses take on their first apprentice.